Okay. So I'm gonna start off the brand new pilot career as a P-47 Razorback. I'm gonna do Battle of Normandy. And I have zero clue which unit I should choose here. There are a ton though. So I prefer not to be too far away from the action, but I am flying for the Americans only. So the 22nd is up there. Where's the Army Air Force stuff? 356th. So all the P-47s are going to be right here. Yeah, there are a couple way down here, but I don't want to be one of these guys. We're going to be on the coast during this portion while we prep for the invasion. And once we hit to Operation Overlord, I can transfer if I need to make actual attacks across the channel. It's like the 10th and the... No, so the 10th moves around. That's for certain. Or 12th, the 9th Air Force I can join. We've got some Mustangs back here too. I don't know, where do I want to go? Beetling has a shitload of people. Oh, it's all my bombers, that's why. It's the B-26s that I can't fly. I can't join most of these. I see. They're locking me out of joining most of them. Why can't I join the 22nd? Okay. So then I'll just have to join the 22nd. I don't really have much of a choice. So this fighter squadron's been around for a while. Flying the Razorback. Yeah, let's do this shit. Norman Looney, I do not like that. Oof. That jawline. Gonna be Iron Man because it has to be. Let's make my dude born. Veteran from the Philippines, fuck yeah. What was he flying? P-40s? Yeah, let's be a P-40 pilot. So P-47, we'll leave it as... I don't like Norman Looney as a name. But we'll go with it.
Allied leaders have been gearing up for the invasion of German-occupied France for over 2 years. Allied operations to soften up the Axis southern flank in North Africa, Sicily, and Italy has slowed preparations in the build-up for the retaking of France. However, these operations, including the disastrous raid at Dieppe and the operations in the Pacific, allowed the Allies to gain valuable experience in amphibious landings and develop effective combat tactics. The time to take back France has finally come by June 1944. Command of the invasion was given to U.S. General Dwight D. Eisenhower. The Germans had built what they called the Atlantic Wall, which was a series of fortifications all along the French coastline facing England, and the Allies employed many deceptions to try and keep the actual landing beaches secret. The Allied deception was aimed at making the Germans think they would land in the Pas-de-Calais area, not Normandy. One example of this deception was that Allied aircraft flew many more missions over the Calais area than Normandy in the months prior to the invasion.
Okay.
Air support for the invasion was carried out by the British 2nd Tactical Air Force and the American...
Shit. I heard all this shit. Doesn't matter. Preparing for the invasion. Okay, so North Africa veteran, yada yada, all that bullshit. It is May 9th, 1944, so just under a month to go till the invasion, till D-Day starts. I'll start on runway at the beginning. We'll go realistic. Medium frontline density. Try not to die here. Okay, so unit HQ. See what kind of people I have. Okay, I can turn off those. Throttle auto limit I will leave on just in case. But we will turn on to everything else. Let's leave the engine stalling too. Okay. start the mission.
There we go. Okay, pretty simple mission it looks like. Just bomb the railway junction right across the way. Take off Ashford. Or Kings or wherever the fuck I start from. Kingsworth, yeah. I am number 6. That's my call sign. I don't get to see my call sign. Okay. Alright, we'll go to my setup now. Ground attack. I have 2 bombs. I'm going to release them at the same time. We do not need full fuel for this. I can go half or like 85%. Should I keep the stripes on? I like having the stripes on, so I'll keep them on. Yep. Okay. Alright, let's start this shit. Got a warmed up engine. It is... let's see, 4 o'clock. 4:10. And we want no... markers.
Alderwood, this is Flight Roughman requesting taxi to runway. Over.
Roughman, affirmative. Taxi to the runway.
It's 134 degrees at 5,000 feet for 25 miles. 350. Who the fuck is that? Is that just some other P-47 chilling out? Okay. Guess he just landed.
Roughman, cleared for takeoff.
Are we Roughman? Is that what's going on here? I do need to check my key mapping while we're at it for plane engine controls. Yeah, radiators, I don't need throttle. There's a supercharger, boost is shift B. I don't need to worry. So right control. Right. So right control minus equals right alt for water. And what is right shift minus equals? Huh. Oh no, prop pitch, okay. Prop pitch is shift. And then my cowl. Inlet and outlet is left alt, left control, okay. So I believe... something's broken. Something is really broken here. Yeah, that didn't work. We're gonna have to restart all of this shit because that broke. We will delete Norman Looney. So 22nd Fighter Squadron is who I am. I need to remember that shit. We're gonna go USA. 22nd. Prepping. We are Grover Rehill. Where'd that jawline go? Oh, that was almost him. This guy looks like a Grover. And we are 20 years old. Okay. Once again, Iron Man.
Allied leaders have been.
Don't need to see any of that shit anymore. In HQ, we still have 19 people. Let's see how many aces we have. 4 aces, 5, 6 aces. Doing pretty good. Okay. We go back to planning room. jump to the next day, and then we'll set the settings and go from here. Okay, bomber escort. We'll do that one instead. Everything is still good. Moderate difficulty, mission start on runway. Density of frontline activity still medium. Let's escort these motherfucking bombers in our 8-man squadron. Holy shit, it's gonna be good. I have yet to fly a mission over the channel map, so I still don't know what it looks like. I just got a screenshot. That's about it. Additional ammo, ground attack. We don't need the ground attack modification. Because we're doing bomber escort. We also don't need full fuel. Custom photo is going to come in handy in a second. Okay, so we take off. We fly all the way to Calais. Oh man. We're escorting a bomber escort onto Calais. Okay, we'll put our radiators at half for now. Turbocharger switches are nice. Radiators we will leave at half. Oh, this one doesn't have a water radiator to worry about. It does have more shit. Okay, we're good.
Mayflower, this is Flight Bluebird. Requesting taxi to runway. Over.
Bluebird. Affirmative. Taxi to the runway.
Bluebird. Roger.
Fuck, we're already to go though. That's kind of the issue.
Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
Why are we requesting taxi to a runway we
Bluebird,
were already at?
Cleared for takeoff. Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
Huh.
Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
Bluebird 3, airborne.
Nearly just slammed my guy.
Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
Bluebird 4, airborne.
Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
Bluebird 5, airborne.
Oh, that one was close again, too.
Bluebird, 6, airborne. Bluebird, 7, airborne.
Yeah, I don't know why a main dude Schroeder
Bluebird, 8, airborne.
Had us just do this shit. Let's see if he actually takes off now. Damn, that plane's big. It looks like he might take off right now. Come on. You know what, fuck it, I'm gonna take off instead.
Bluebird 2, ready for takeoff. Over. Bluebird, cleared for takeoff. Mayflower, this is flight.
Okay, we're at 100 miles an hour. I'm gonna keep flaps down a little bit.
Cleared for takeoff. Bluebird, taking off. Out.
Turbo supercharger on, we're at 130 miles an hour. Gear up, and we'll level out, gain a little bit of speed. Do I need to worry about prop RPM? Oh, I do. Forgot about that. Temps are still good. Alright, that's my flight right there. We're gonna lower the supercharger down a bit.
In combat sector. Over.
Lower the RPM. It's like 4 o'clock, right? Yeah, no, it's, it's 6 o'clock. It's nighttime, I guess. That is the east. So the sun is rising, I guess. Wait, we need to turn that way then. All right. No flaps. Two 50 miles an hour was our cruise speed for this mission. I need to remember that. And I have my little pilot note settings right here that tells me nominal is 2550 and 42 inches manifold. It's 2550 on the RPM, 42 inches of manifold. So I'm gonna go 80. Yeah, like 84. Where'd my manifold pressure go? 42. Okay. Temps are still doing just fine. And we are slowing down. The cowl shutters, I use control and alt. I go 25 and for inlet 50. For outlet 74. And then just watch my temps. This also tells me what my temps are rated for. 60 to 95 maxed out at 100, that's when I burn it. a 60 to 95 and 100. I believe all of these P-40s that I'm flying with are my friendly, my flight. We should be heading on a direction of, I think it was 130, 114, something like that. Yeah, 120. Maybe we'll just check my mission real quick. Yeah, that's all of us. My mission was bomber escort. Wait, did the bombers actually rendezvous or did we miss them all? I feel like we might have missed all of the bombers. But oh well. Alright, let's put a little bit of power into it and go. Is combat. I get 15 minutes of that. I can put my charger at 2,000 for normal, 2,200 for max. Okay. So my turbo supercharger is at a little bit too fast. Move it down to 2,000 or to 20,000. Good, fuel is good, and we want to be coming in around 6,000. Okay, what was it? It doesn't say. Thankfully, this is the shortest part of the channel, so it's pretty easy to do this. Cylinder temps are going up, so we're going to open these radiators a little more. Fucking close that bitch. We're just at 150 right now on the temp. We're doing good.
formation. Release on my command. Out.
Wait, are we the bombers? Seems inconsistent. This makes it seem like my group is the bombers. Above the channel, I guess I'm just gonna look for enemy fighters and engage those if they come by. Because I'm not with any bombs right now. So yeah, oil rate 60-95. We're chilling at like 80.
Bombs away.
2700, 52, and 64. So if I fucking crank shit, I should be able to really hit it. Ooh. So those were the friendly bombers that we must have missed.
Bluebird, 7, engaging fighter to the east, range 5 miles out.
Let's drop back down to like 70.
High,
range 5 miles, out. Little supercharger down.
Bluebird, 8, engaging fighter to the east, range 3 miles, out. Bluebird, 7, engaging fighter to the northeast, range 1/2 mile, out.
Bluebird, 4,
engaging fighter to the east.
All I hear is a bunch of fighter and oh, here we go.
3, engaging fighter, is close, out. Bluebird, 8, engaging fighter, to the northeast, range 1/2 mile, out. Bluebird, 6, engaging fighter, to the northwest,
we're gonna put,
range 1/2 mile,
we got 15
out.
Minutes of
Bluebird,
combat power
7,
at full. I'm gonna put this at like 95.
Bluebird, 3,
the full
fighter,
RPM.
Low, range 1/2 mile, out. Bluebird, 5, David fighter to the south, range 1/2 mile, out. Bluebird, 3, engaging fighter to the southeast.
Okay, that's a BF-109 right there.
Out. Bluebird, 3, engaging fighter to the east, range 1/2 mile, out. Bluebird, 2, engaging fighter to the northwest, low, range about 1 mile, out. Bluebird, 7, engaging fighter.
Okay, hopefully this guy is pretty. We're gonna be going fast here. He's going down below me, which is a mistake. I might be able to get guns on right here.
Fighter to the southwest, high, range about 4.5 miles out.
Might be able to fucking light him up. I don't think I'm getting dragged.
But
I'm about to lose a lot of speed right here. No, not.
Range 5.5 miles out.
Not happening. Losing a little too much speed there, trying to follow him.
Bluebird 2, engaging fighter to the northeast, range about 1 mile out. Bluebird 5, engaging fighter to the east, range 1/2 mile out. Bluebird 7, engaging fighter to the northeast, low, range, 2.5 miles, out, Bluebird, 8.
I can't see behind me in the Razorback.
Range, about 2 miles, out, Bluebird, 4, engaging fighter, range about 2 miles, out, Bluebird, 5, engaging fighter, to the east, range half mile, out. Bluebird, 7, engaging fighter to the northeast, low, range about 2 miles, out. Bluebird, leader, I'm wounded.
So let's see if anybody pops up when I turn like this. I don't see anything.
Bluebird, 8, engaging fighter to the east, range about 1 mile, out. Bluebird, 4, engaging fighter to the southeast, range half mile, out. Bluebird, 8, engaging fighter to the east, range about 1 mile, out. Search for enemy aircraft, free to engage, out.
Oh fuck. I was fucking around with my engines.
Range about 1 mile, out.
I just got absolutely lit up. Oh well. This shit's too glitchy. I'm gonna retry that. I bailed out over enemy territory, but hopefully that don't count. Let's just pretend I wasn't captured. Wounded. Oh, holy shit. Now, I'm gonna change it to easy if I'm doing no markers. It's kind of difficult. So we lost 2 pilots on that mission. Damn.
Alright, I'm going to set up the next mission. Bridge bombing, here we go. I was wounded for 2 days, and then they gave me a new plane.
Alderwood, this is Flight Bluebird requesting taxi to runway. Over.
Bluebird, affirmative. Taxi to the runway.
Bluebird, roger.
actually, no. I think I won't. I think I'm just going to take off.
Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
I'm just gonna take off.
Bluebird, cleared for takeoff.
Okay, we're in the air. Let's put my flaps and shit at about 50. Little flaps up. We'll start turning around. Nobody's taken off yet.
I'm wounded.
There we go, now they're taking off.
I'm wounded.
Bluebird 6, airborne.
Navigation lights off. Most of my shutters are doing pretty good. I'll close the shutters a little more. Ooh, look at those are the
aircraft. Free to engage. Out.
Enemy aircraft. Emery Moses. He's not on my team. Okay, we'll speed it up and wait. Rest of my team's having trouble. All right, we'll finish and try again. I'm going to change it to in-air start so that we don't have any other issues. Okay, so I have a bomber escort mission to do now. We'll do that. Oh, shit. The mission failed. And we lost 3 more pilots. Holy fucking shit. Now there's only 6 of us to escort. Kinda sucks the shit's broken still. Okay, how many pilots have we lost? No, 6. We had 19 when I started. We have lost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pilots. So we'll make sure this one is a success and we don't lose everybody. Okay, so we take off from our field, meet the bombers, which should already have happened, fly past Calais. What's our target? Ooh, the bombers are gonna hit Dunkirk. Okay. Then we'll have it do autopilot for us. Alright, we got all 6 of my friendlies. And then the bombers are right over there. And does that guy have ground attack? No bombs. I don't know. I'm gonna let autopilot handle this for now. Speed up time so we can get into a better position. I can get close, I can see what kind of plane it is. Those look like the B-26. It's a big flight of B-26 Liberators that we are going to be escorting. I'm going to let this play out for a bit while I just watch. And then once we get a little closer to Calais over the channel, I will start looking for planes.
northwest, high, range about 1 mile out. Ditto, 6, engaging fighter to the northeast, range about 1 mile out. Ditto, 2, engaging fighter to the north, range about 1 mile out. Ditto, 2, engaging fighter to the northeast, range about 1 mile out.
Digging at this guy here.
Engaging fighter to the northeast. Range about 2 miles out.
I think I can. Oh wait, why do I have the markers on? That shouldn't be happening.
Ditto, 2. Engaging fighter to the southeast. Range 1/2 mile out.
That's another Anton right there. Hit him there? I think I did. Is he turning into me?
Ditto, 6. Engaging fighter to the southwest. Range 1/2 mile out. Ditto, 2. Engaging fighter to the northwest. Range 3 miles out. Ditto, 6. Engaging fighter.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Range 2.5 miles out.
Let's see if he turns back at me, though. Doesn't look like he is yet.
Ditto, 2. Engaging fighter. Range about 1 mile out.
Okay. On this guy.
Ditto, 6. Engaging fighter to the south. Range about 1 mile out.
I had 15 minutes with the boost. I don't know how long the boost has been going. You look pretty clear. I thought he was trying to drag me for this guy. Okay, I should probably check my six, make sure I don't get flacked. Let's scratch one Anton.
Okay,
that's P-47. That's not... that's my guy. There's nobody behind
me. Engaging fighter to the southeast.
He looks like he's trying to escape away. I'm still at full engine. Or at full turbocharger. I gotta back it off just a little bit. My oil temps are getting a little bit high, so I want to open that radiator a little more. I at least managed to get one kill on that one, on that pass. That was pretty good. Alright, what's our altitude? We're at like 5,000. Oh shit.
Two, engaging fighter to the northeast, range about 1 mile out.
That's a Fock Wolf. That's a Fock Wolf. This guy's damaged right here though. Where's my clock at? It's exactly 6.
Ditto, 2. Engaging fighter. Range half mile out.
IP 47, he'll take that guy. I will take this guy. Might have actually worked out for me.
Ditto, 2. Engaging fighter.
Unless that Fock Wolf dives on me right here. I don't think he will though. I ran out of ammo hard. Okay, I'm gonna be of no use. I need to go. Head back west to base. Yep, we gotta go back to England.
Out, ditto, 2. Engaging fighter to the southeast. Range, 2.5 miles. Out.
2.5 miles, it looks like they've pulled off. Yeah, it looks like they've pulled off. Okay, so what's my score? I got one Fock Wolf. It looks like an A6 or something it was. Yeah, probably the A6. Cool, we're good. Hopefully those guys hit Dunkirk over there. I'm gonna go land this plane on the ground. Here's my runway. This is Kingsworth. Okay, we are at 300 miles an hour. We're gonna lower my RPM. Lower the manifold, also lower the supercharger down to like 80. On my way down, I'm gonna buzz some of the London architecture here just to see what it's like. Or not London, just English architecture, I guess. I feel like these are a little more English than the normal buildings. I think they have some new textures. I think. Okay. Navigation and landing lights are going to be on. Lost sight of the runway when I went down. Alright, if I'm facing south, wait, it should be in front of me. Yeah, there it is. Now that we're way down here, okay. Plane landed. Engine off, canopy open. So my glide slope 11.9 degrees at 115 to 130 miles an hour. Landing at 110 to 120. Probably could have looked at my pilot notes for that, but I didn't. Okay, next day. It is now going to be Saturday the 13th. Let's take a look. Bomb a V1 launch site. Yeah, I'm into that shit. I'll do this one last mission. I have been practicing a little bit of dive bombing techniques with P-47D-28 model.
This just has a slightly weaker engine. It's basically the same thing. Ooh, where are we going? Hesden, that's really far inland. What's a round trip here? That's about 110 miles. 120. No, 150 round. Okay, we're in. So let me really quickly look at the mission. There are 8 of us. If we all just hold and drop bombs at the same time, we can hit shit, but I want to do a dive bombing run. Depending on the flak, I'll take a look at the flak. Do I have dive angles anywhere? No. I got a safe diving speed indicator. Friendlies.
This is flight in combat sector. Over.
Like a bunch of Spitfires, probably. Okay, so what's our speed? 246,
2, engaging fighter to the southeast, low, range about 4.5 miles, out. To the east, low, range, 0.5 mile, out. Five, engaging fighter to the northwest, range, 0.5 mile, out. Two, engaging fighter, low, range, 0.5 mile, out.
Three, engaging
okay,
fighter
there we go.
To the south, range 0.5 mile, out. 3, engaging fighter to the northwest, range 0.5 mile, out.
I don't know who's engaging fighters right now, but I hope it's not friendlies.
4, engaging fighter, it's close, out.
I'm gonna...
Six. Engaging fighter. It's close. Out. Three. Engaging
just
fighter.
Sit above these guys range for now. If need be, I'll go to the very back. Let's lower our RPM a bit.
Four. Engaging fighter. Range half mile. Out. Six. Engaging fighter. Low. Range half mile. Out.
Two. Engaging fighter. To the northwest. Low. Range about 1 mile. Out.
Three. Engaging
okay, a bunch
fighter
of British.
To the north. Range about 1 mile. Out. Four. Engaging fighter. To the southwest. Low. Range half mile. Out.
Two. Engaging fighter.
Record this so I can take
fighter.
Some screenshots.
Two, engaging fighter. Range about 2 miles. Out.
Four, engaging fighter. Range half mile. Out. Three, engaging fighter. To the east. Low. Range about 2 miles. Out.
Six, target destroyed.
Four, target destroyed. Four, target destroyed.
This would be a great view. So directly ahead of us is going to be Hesden.
Control for ground targets on your own. Out.
Okay, I think that was my cue to patrol for ground targets. It has been. So what are we doing here again? V1 position. Okay. There's a V1 rocket site. I'm gonna climb to 6,000. I'm not gonna boost, but I am gonna climb to 6,000. We're over Hesden.
it. We're gonna do a very steep dive bombing. Did I get it? Shit, I don't think I got it. I think I missed. Oh well. Alright, there's the rest of my flight. There's my turbocharger. I unfortunately missed that. I'm just gonna scan around for other Spitfires. That's my fighter escort. Okay, we're good. Just scan around for enemy planes, and if I see nothing, we're gonna call it quits. Okay. I unfortunately did not get any kills on that mission, but oh well. Next is a bomber escort mission. I do not want to do that right now, so I'm going to call it quits. Oh well.